I know what it's like to work without enough nurses, but relief is on the way. BC is hiring over 1,600 more nurses, professional nurses like Frankie, with the education and expertise patients need, because patients deserve safe care.